compared to the first match?
Oh, yeah, compared to the first one, he was doing much better, much better. I don't know exactly what it is he was figuring out. I think it's more so he was being a little more aggressive and catching Nikki on the ground. But right now, we've got Nikki putting on that pressure.
Another break on Heavy. Pixel not getting the grab.
Mm. And all that health regained. Pixel had a chance to go, but he's gonna kill him.
On the miss, avoiding the shadow cold shoulder. Elbow, break on that light.
No chance of a break from there. He did not go for it.
Instinct for Nikki. Not able
he's
to go.
In there.
Awesome. Break from Pixel, really nice. Activates instinct. Cold shoulder, not gonna work.
Way out of range there. Picked up a little bit of panic just there. And now he's in the blender, but he's not getting opened up. He's whipping all of it.
Yeah, Pixel's trying to avoid the combo to cash out.
It's a good amount of potential. A one chance will kill a Pixel. But Mickey's almost dead also. And he's off!
Pixel taking the first life bar, has a chance to tie this up to mark one if he keeps his momentum. Got grabbed after the jab. Bats out for Nikki. Oh, that's a strong move for Pixel.
Nikki's trying to stay away. I don't think he wants to really get hit. He wants that last cut. And it's very smart.
Good punish off the liquidize for Nikki. Tying the life bar almost up.
That kick didn't look like it touched.
Damage from here, 40%, no counter break or meter. Pixel with corner pressure, Nikki missed away.
Loving the defense from Pixel right now, but he crouches at the last second, and it's going to lead into an opening. No chance on the break, we can try it.
Yeah, small trouble, sends out fast. Good punish for Pixel, no kind of heavy auto. Pixel has instinct in the bar meter, that opened up.
Opened up, he needed that break.
Good break.
He has his instinct. He's got to do something. Oh, I don't know about that pop. And it's going to work.
Break on the medium, though. Oh,
not a punish. The counter. Shadow counter is going to lead to game for Nikki. And we are going up. Oh, Nikki's
way. Yeah, 2-0 circuit Nikki over Pixel beat right now. On board to send Pixel in the lead.
Pixel was getting very excited there. And I really thought that he was going to be able to close that out. He had so many chances. One counter breaker. If he would have went for that counter breaker, that heavy auto jump, he would have been good.
Okay, good air to air. Shatter doesn't work. He doesn't touch him away.
All right, keep this space. Pixel trying to get this going. I think he should stay out and build some meter right now before he really gets Delta to this fight.
Opening off the hell, but this is a walkout. Hey, damn it. That's a Pixel already.
All right, he's doing a good job. Of a heavy nail from Pixel because of the range that they're fighting you, and that'll go over the light back. But regardless of that, another lockout, Ross flat.
Lockout back to back. Okay, this is not good. Shadow counter for Nikki.
He wants to get through those bats so bad, and it's understandable. Sometimes you gotta know the timing of when Nikki say that.
The over and again, the reset. Blocks, shadow hell.
On the opening, okay. Set up. Just let it rest. I like it.
I like how he's jumping over the bats. He's using a different hell. That light hell is not working for him.
Light hell is not going to work, especially with the range. They're playing neutral.
Okay, the cross up. Break on that heavy.
And the chip. Very good job, I think.
Bats out. No juggle.
Okay. He can get a little bit more damage before he loses the health gauge.
Fight doesn't do much damage.
That
no
didn't
chip.
That was crazy.
I'm surprised that didn't chip him out, being that magic pixel. He's trying to close this out. The opening of the shadow bats.
And now Nikki's going to work. Pixel has lost the health lead that he was holding on to so near.
He did the wrong ice stand. Trying to play good defense right now.
Very good block. The miss is going to work, and he's coming through. Got him.
Oh, that's not good for Pixel. Luckily, Nikki does not have meter.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, it's still.
We are speaking about Mira right now.
You're
and
alive.
her meter cash out actually only adds 5% to her level 4 cash out. So she